They are still investigating what exactly happened.
Investigators are still trying to figure out who knocked down the Civil War monument of Robert E. Lee in downtown Fort Myers. Somebody found the bust of the Confederate general on the ground a week ago. The sons of the Confederate veterans put it back up later that night. You see that right there. The president of the local Lee County NAACP has called for the bust to be removed permanently.
Investigators.